Hello, my friends in Korea. I'm very excited to tell you that we are joining Shavei Israel, the Jewish Agency, and the government of Israel, bringing Bnei Menashe, sons of Menashe tribe, to Israel in few days. 274 people will come to Israel. The Israeli government made a special decision to bring them now because the COVID disease is very bad in India, and those people can be sick. Michael Freund is working very hard the last 20 years to bring those people to Israel, to among us, among the Jewish people in Israel. This is the reason that the Jewish Agency joined him in his efforts with the government of Israel, because this is the Jewish Agency mission to bring new immigrants to Israel. And we are doing this project together next week. This is the reason I asked Pastor Park and his members, World Bridge Mission, to help us in this mission. And I know that Rhino Menashe operation is going on now, and everyone in your community is helping us to bring Menashe back home. So I want to take this opportunity and thank Pastor Park and all your community, World Bridge Mission, for what you're doing to bring Bnei Menashe home. And I want to take this opportunity and thank Michael Freund for what he is doing to bring those people back with us home. So again, Kamsa Mida to all of you. Those people will come soon, and after them will come another group. And we have few hundreds there that are still there. And the government of Israel will decide when they can come, and the Jewish Agency with Shavei Israel will bring them back. Thank you very much for your help, and I hope we can see each other very soon. And I will visit you and see all of you, and Kamsa Mida.